This is the Utah State Baja team. Our main objective was to design and build a Baja dune buggy to compete in the SAE Baja competition in Arizona this year. One of the main subcomponents of this year's design was a four-wheel drive engagement. As you can see here, we've achieved that. Right here, this is engaged, disengaged. What this allows us to do is it allows us to drive over more complex obstacles. It allows us to achieve better results in a hill climb, and overall it gives us more options in how we drive our buggy. Beyond the drive, the four-wheel drive engagement, what needed to happen to allow that, on top of engaging the four-wheel drive, is we added a drive shaft, and the drive shaft goes into some front differentials. I don't know if you can see it because the lighting isn't super great here, but this is a front differential here. And that will take rotational velocity this way and translates it this way and then this way as well. Those go into CV axles. CV axle just stands for constant velocity axle. And that's how you get power from the rear side of the vehicle to the front tires. A second main objective this year was to transfer the power from the motor to the drive shaft by using method that would allow us to repair things quickly. If you come back and observe here, we have a CVT that we purchased and tuned from Polaris, and then that transfers power into a belt driven transfer case. We chose a belt instead of a transmission, like a geared transmission, because a belt is much easier to take off and replace. It makes it more economical and allows us to put more time on the track during the competitions. Designed and built everything on this buggy from the ground up, starting with the frame and moving through every component of the drivetrain, from the engine all the way to the tires. Everything is brand new this year. As we move forward, we really hope to be able to continue our relationship with Polaris, to continue to have sponsorships, to get better parts, to be able to upgrade and make a second iteration on all of these parts. Thank you to all of our sponsors, and thank you to everyone that supported us as we went throughout this year.